And welcome to my Let's Play Formula 1 2010 career mode. I'm finished second place in a Japanese Grand Prix. Now I'm in Korea Grand Prix. I'm gonna start practice and qualifying and race. Yeah, but it will take 3 minutes. Upload. I don't want to skip this part. Yeah. This part. Can I get pole position? Well, let's find out. Oh, Korea!
Hey Scott, the point's finished. I'm impressed.
I'm impressed. Let's see. I'm finished 18th in the race, but I got the better car of the season. Practice. Let's do this one. Car setup. No. I love that song. Let's save it. Slot one. 111. That's what I put. I don't care. It's cloudy there.
Okay, guys, let's get these changes made.
ASAP. ASAP. Sorry guys, I unshot my screen. Whoa! Charlie and Senna's gonna fight battle each other. Oh! I missed it. Gear 3, gear 4, pass Julie! Daniel was in my way there. That was so close there. That's a fast packet. Back to McGinnon. I don't mean back to McGinnon, I mean. Let's see our time. Whoa! Oh my god, this is. I'm 1:48.
That's the fastest for this session so far.
Warren P2 Senna. Slam the brakes. Corner. Wow, cut the corner. You know what? I'm gonna change the tires. So, what is? Oh, I'm 19! Wow!
Let's get those tires changed right away.
Wow! My 19, that's really crap. That. Truly, get out of the way, you idiot! Whoa! I saved it there. Thank you, Truly. Hit the apex. Second. Last lap. Better lap than that. Not went wide. I did not get wide. My wife, get out of the way! Bananas, get out of the way!
The stewards have awarded you a 5-player grid penalty.
Wow. Giving a 5-place good penalty for causing a collision. Wow. Let's just stop the session because it's so annoying. Let's do a quick lap on the prime tires, and I'll go back. I'll go on the options. Oh, 13. Let's go! Hit the apex. No, I didn't miss the apex. Now I'm starting my lap. Oh, went on the grass. I love this Marussia drive because it's really good. I'm a world champion. I'm a world champion in this car. Hit the apex. Brake hard. Gear 4. Gear 5. Gear 6. Hit the brakes. Went hard. Ooh. Didn't hit the apex. Mr. Apex. Gear 2, Gear 3, Gear 4, Gear 5. Break. No, that doesn't count much. Oh, don't do this, Scott, please. Don't do it again. World champion I've ever seen in my life. Don't mess this lap up, please. Let's do it. Oh, it's one. Can it be a one? A 146.7, no one. Good luck. Hit the Apex. No one can't beat my lap time. But the ripple can and the time. Gear 5. Gear 6. Great card. Cause my NGHN great card to cool the heat out. I watch Formula One with my dad sometimes. I watch Formula One every time. On YouTube, on live TV. Let's skip to qualifying. 17th. I just want to do a qualifying. This song's my favourite. I don't know why they're doing songs on this garage. Let's do it. Oh, it's sunny now. Wow. Good weather report from qualifying. Hamilton, the three-time world champion. Oh, I love the engine. Oh, me and Hamilton I'm farting. Pressing up on that time. That was Hamilton's fault!
You're currently on the first row of the grid.
That was Hamilton's fault. Whoa! Senna, get out of the way, you banana head! Hamilton's gone pole now. Come on, do a better lap, Scott! Gear 5, gear 6! What a cracking lap from him, from Scott and his Chandler. Chandler, get out of the way, you banana. Vettel, stop pole lap. Got pole. But can I still get pole? Let's find out. Hit the corners. Third! Good start!
Tomorrow. Good job.
Good job. I'm in eighth. I recorded 22 minutes and 31 seconds. I'm in laps. Oh, 11 laps. Good start from Jenson Button there.
The R&D screen displays information relating to the various upgrade paths taken by the team and details of each individual upgrade.
Come on, Scott, get a face win, please! There you go, my rival's in third place. There's on my name. Can I get a race good start?
Three races left. We're in a good position. Constructors tie up, but we need some good results. So have a great race and bring us back some points.
Come on, Scott. Oh, we get past Fernando Alonso. Oh no, we hit the back of Mark Webber's gone pole. No, that didn't mean.
Time penalty.
Sorry, my bad. We start the race. Come on! Gone fast, music. Engine. Massa fighting. Can I get past Lewis Hamilton and Fernando Alonso? Come on. Can I get past Sebastian Vettel? Thank you. Jensen Button, who plans in third-person construction. Jensen and Mark Webber's out far away. Good pull up from Jensen Button there.
Yeah.
Oh! I was doing well then.
Your engine is getting too hot. Ease off on the revs a bit when you can.
Whoa! Got some. Come on, Fox. I'm sorry, but four times this has completely gone. I better put this part button. Watch this video of FN 26, 2006 for me. It's pretty good. You can do a formation lap. And Fernando Alonso just passed Lewis Hamilton. Yeah? I can't. They came down for me.
Your tires and brakes were at optimal temperature.
I need to put this up. I have to press for our front wing. 10th! Wow, that's not a good pit stop
there. There's some traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track.
What a ghost! Can I get past Pedro Demolition? Oh, go put Nico Hulkenberg in. Down to Dunaway. He's going.
We're 4 places above our expected end position. You're doing great.
I'll get past Fernando Alonso. Oh, what a twister. And Nico Hülkenberg.
Ferrari are ready for a pit stop. Oh. One of their drivers is coming in.
Wow, I moved down to 14th. Not good for that. Can I get past Kubica? Oh, it's slow cars.
Temperature.
I'm Eight.
Schumacher is in the pit lane. Schumacher has entered the pit lane.
Vettel's in second place. Three laps to go. Oh my god, this thing is so tight. Oh!
We're 10 places above where we predicted we'd finish the race. Great job. Keep it up.
Not good. So close to Massa. Massive across the long side. Final lap. Oh, we got past Massa.
Fantastic. We're 10 places above where we thought we'd be. Brilliant job.
Win some plates. can't witness one of the Korean Grand Prix. I can't wait to take 7th place. I'll see you guys, and that's it guys, that's my Formula 1 career mode on Korean Grand Prix. I'll see you guys in the next video, bye.